My name is Michael Sala. I'm with the Culinary Institute. We have a very large culinary school here in Charleston, South Carolina, about 1,000 students. We offer about 3 different programs. One is culinary arts, one is baking and pastry, and then we have sports, health, nutrition, as well as we have a complimentary hospitality program focusing on the business, human resources, accounting, and all the other aspects of the front of the house business. We brought in digital dining back in about 2003-2004 and interviewed several different companies. We interviewed PosiTouch, Aloha, Micros, and digital dining. One of the unique things here at the university we had the chance of doing is putting all the different companies together and letting them compete for our business. So we had them all do demonstrations focusing specifically on what makes their product better than the other. And in doing so, we were able to really analyze all the different features of the digital dining product as compared to Micros, Aloha, and PosiTouch. At the very end of the day, we had it narrowed down to 2 different businesses, really Micros, as well as the digital dining product. At the very end, we ended up deciding on the digital dining product simply because it was resident on a particular PC, meaning that we could provide all the hardware as a school system and a Dell partner, and we were able to take the digital dining software and put it right onto the different products we have. So it was a very unique feature for us, and it fit well with what we were trying to do here at the school. We are very satisfied with our product. Again, we were very detailed in terms of how we researched the different products on the market. The main thing for us was service. We wanted to have a product that had very low instances where it actually went down or crashed. We've had 0 issues for digital dining. It's never gone out of service for us. And if it does have any kind of interesting issues in terms of programming or support, our local representative is very much on the hand, and he's always here to take care of it. Digital dining, the main focus that we wanted to use was to really show the students here in our culinary arts program the different facets of a point of sale as it relates to our simulated restaurant. So we're sitting right now in our restaurant format, whereas the students have 2 different classes. They have a front of the house business class where they're learning the different features of how to manage and integrate a restaurant, how to learn how to do the different types of service. And in the back of the house, we have a different class learning how to cook. So what we have positioned is we focused on the digital dining software that resides on a handheld system. We have utilized, as you can see, all of the quick service features that the digital dining product has, and we've integrated it with the back of the house kitchen class. So both classes are learning how to use a point of sale, digital dining point of sale, so that they can leave here and go right into any working restaurant and have all the same features. So we have the quick service display, which you might see at a fast casual restaurant. We have printers, which again you'd see more in the fine dining, upscale, different types of restaurants around our community. And then last but not least, you have the front of the house. And the front of the house is focusing on how to take orders, how to place orders correctly, how to manipulate the checks, how to print the checks separately, all the different features that digital dining does so well. And these classes, they're using them in different ways, just as I broke it down for you.